Angie, hey, we're gonna learn it from Angie. She's a robot from Sweet. We're gonna learn it from Angie.
That's me. Welcome to Engineering Expo. Well, what are you waiting for? Let's go.
Hi everybody, I'm Barbara Davis. I'm a retired flutter engineer from Cessna Aircraft Company and a member of the Sweet Expo Committee. And this is Pam.
Hello everyone, my name is Pam Roberts and I'm a systems engineer at Spirit AeroSystems and also a member of the Sweet Expo Committee.
And today we're going to talk about center of gravity.
Wow, that's wonderful. And we have a great activity for you to do. It's entitled Balancing Butterflies. Here is a list of your materials.
So what is center of gravity? Well, we all know we can balance a lot of things. A seesaw with two people on it balances. You can balance on 1 foot, or maybe you need 2 feet to balance. But we can balance all sorts of things. Pam's going to balance these rulers and show you how.
Okay.
So when she balances that, because the ruler is all the same material all the way through, she's balancing right at the center. And that's where the center of gravity is on that ruler. However, if we put weight on one end, then she has to move her finger to balance it. And then it's balancing in a different place. And the more weight you have, the more she would have to move that over. So the place where it balances is called the center of gravity.
Thank you, Barb. That is very good. So today, what we're going to talk about is our balancing butterflies. Here is a cutout of one of the balancing butterflies. If I try to balance it, it does not balance well without weight. But if I add weight to the butterfly, I'm able to balance it very easily.
Isn't that fun?
Yes, it is. So we're going to work on our activity, balancing butterflies. Let's start our activity. Let's make sure we have all of our supplies. Scissors. Make sure you have your parents helping you. Tape. Markers. Stickers. Pennies. And our cutout for our balancing butterfly. So the first thing we will do is cut out our butterfly to where he will look like this. Is that yours, Barb?
Mm-hmm.
All righty. So now we're going to decorate and make sure it's nice and pretty. We have markers, pencils, we can do stickers, however you want your butterfly to look, and just make it wonderful. Okay, so now on the back side, after you've decorated it, we're going to add pennies to each X mark that you marked on your butterfly. So we're going to put a penny in each area and add tape to it to keep it on your butterfly. All right, and see, we have our pennies right on the X marks with the tape. And now we should be able to balance easily on the tip. There we go. Just made beautiful balancing butterflies. As we found out, without the pennies, the butterfly is very difficult and unable to balance. But when we added the pennies, we found our center of gravity and we were able to balance the butterfly on the tip of our finger. That is a great thing. Look at that.
That's so much fun.
Yes.
I'm glad you brought that activity.
Yes. So, Barb, what else can we talk about with center of gravity? How does it work on an airplane?
Well, on an airplane, it's very important that your center of gravity be in the right place mm-hmm. for the airplane to fly.
Okay.
And particularly on takeoff, when you have an airplane that's properly balanced, it will take off and fly reasonably short distance. If you have too much weight on the back of the airplane, mm-hmm. it'll take off very steeply and may even have some control issues.
Okay.
And if you have too much weight on the nose of the airplane, it may not even be able to get off. So you always want to have your center of gravity positive on an airplane.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. So what a great activity that we talked about the center of gravity with our balancing butterflies.
So will all of you please take out your engineering notebooks and show us what you did. Please draw a picture of your butterfly with an arrow pointing to the center of gravity.
Thank you so much for joining us in this activity of balancing butterflies.
And please take a picture of your butterfly and send it to us on Facebook so you can be eligible for a prize.
Until then, see you next time. Okay.
We're gonna learn it from Angie.
She's a robot.
It's a great trick.
We're gonna learn it from Angie. She's a robot from Sweet. We're gonna learn it from
Angie. Oh, it actually works.
We're gonna learn it from Angie.
Isn't that fun?
We're gonna learn it from Angie. She's a robot from Sweet. We're gonna learn it from Angie.
That's me. Thanks for joining us today. See you next time.